So how was my experience with Lies of P? I gotta be honest with you, the one thing that stood out to me is how easy this game is. Oh my God. Oh my God, no. Oh. Okay, in all honesty, how was my experience? It was a really good one. Let me know how yours was in the comments below. It 100% reminded me of Souls games. So if that's for you, Lies of P is definitely it. So let's jump into the gameplay so you can see for yourself.
Arm yourself with one of the weapons over there. It'll be helpful on your way to the hotel.
We can go down or go up. I'm assuming we can only go down. I see. So if we go right up behind him. Okay. Well, that's good to know. Ooh. Ooh. Damn it. Oh my God. Ooh. Oh my God. Oh my God, no. Oh, no. Dang it. Character dies, death ergo is dropped in the spot. Get back your lost ergo by retrieving this death ergo. If enemies damage you or kill you again before you retrieve it, the amount you recover decreases. Sounds familiar. Yes. Yo. Ooh. Ooh. Get used to the dodge. Get used to the dodge. Ooh. Ah. Dodge, fool. Oh my gosh. Try it again. Oh my God. No! Oh. Okay, this guy's heavily annoying. Oh my gosh. What is he doing? No! What is he doing? That is not allowed. Oh my gosh, I'm almost out of health. Run, fool, run. Oh my god. Swing. Oh. Oh, we got him. We're victorious. Oh, finally.
I'm so happy to see you. I am Sophia. You must have questions. Geppetto will have answers. But we have to find him first. He was last seen on Elysian Boulevard.
Sneak past me. Die!
What the heck? Oh, no.
You up on the bridge.
Got him. Let's go.
Finally, we meet, son.
It's a dream come true, seeing you like this.
Oh, I definitely tried to block that and it did not work. And I'm running. No, I'm not. Whew. That's intense. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you like and subscribe. Hopefully you enjoyed this gameplay. Don't forget to leave a comment down below what you thought, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.